Welcome to the small town of Spokane, Washington, home of Frank's Diner. If you like diners and trains, well, Frank's Diner is a one-of-a-kind railcar diner. This 1906 bad boy was taken off the Northern Pacific Railroad and has now been transformed into one of the best diners in all of Spokane. Frank's is known for their blueberry pancakes, but I got the corned beef, hash, and egg, and boy, was this amazing. Corned beef, eggs, hash browns, all mixed into a butter biscuit is just nothing like it. I also tried the famous bread pudding. This bread pudding just melts in your mouth and falls into my top 10 of bread puddings. Frank's Diner has so much history in it with their famous rail cart, their food, and of course the amazing staff. This is a must-have in Spokane, Washington.